For today's lesson, magko-convert naman tayo ng improper fraction to mixed fraction. Simple lang. So we have 17 divided by 5. Skip counting lang. 5, 10, 15. So we have 3. Then 3 times 5, 15. Minus 17 minus 15 is 2. So yung sagot natin, we have 3 and 2 over 5. Number 2. So we have 13 divided by 2. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. So we have 6. 6 times 2 is 12. Minus 13 minus 12 is 1. So our answer is 6 and 1 over 2. I want you to try number 3. And for more quick math lessons, follow.